Seems that love is in the air. In fact, if you're encountering like a flirtatious encounter, let's say, then it could just go onto something, you know, nicer and deeper and more substantial. And of course, if you're already in a relationship, then this is the time to perhaps try and get those first love moments back. You know, have a think about what it was that attracted you to each other when you first met, and try and recreate that. You know, sometimes we can just get into our normal everyday life and we forget about being romantic with each other. And, you know, I'm often asked, I mean, you know, does romance go? Well, no, of course it doesn't. But it's up to you to keep it in your life, okay? So this week, that's what that's all about. Let's have a look at what else is happening. From a financial point of view, be careful of listening to somebody who's got big plans and sky-high, you know, ambitions, because, you know, it may be right, but certainly if they've got a history of being over-exaggerating and making something bigger than big, then perhaps for your own sake, just cut it in half, and if it gets better than that, then that's a bonus, okay? Have a great week, and I look forward to seeing you next week. Bye.